DIY Mississippi Film Awards. This is the main event from the Pro Wrestling Ego Facing Fear show. And we got, I think we got Vordell Walker coming out to some Eminem, but you know.
And they don't.
And you know, Vordell's good about everything else. And I'm joined here by Mr. Quarterman himself, the hooker pussy licker, Kobe Rutland. That I have to sit down. I'm getting a little old. Yeah! Bordell Walker! There's Bordell. As you can tell, he's not the crowd favorite, but the crowd doesn't know what they're talking about. Yeah! Bordell! And as the ring announcer said, here comes the Pro Wrestling Ego Pride Champion. Pride Champion Dark Fury, who won the belt, what, about 6 months ago from the nightmare known as Jeremiah. Joined by another media group, Body Slam Media Productions.
Kobe Rutland, you're here. Pro Wrestling Ego Facing Fear in Byron, Mississippi.
I am with my colleague, New Cox.
Hey, what's going on? Yeah, he had to run, man. Like I said, immigration was after him. He had to get back across the border. He'll be back. I'll smuggle him back in. Actually, your dad might have to smuggle him back in next time he makes a trip for insurance purposes. Bordell! Bordell! Bordell!
Being officialized by the senior official for the National Wrestling Alliance and Pro Wrestling Ego, Dave Miller.
You got this, Bordell! 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 Bordell!
Ego Pride Championship hit the ring record. Bordell lost, and he's the baddest man in wrestling.
Bordell is so bad, he beat the living crap out of Rick Steiner about 10 years ago. And Rick Steiner's a tough customer. Ask Kobe's mom, she knows. Look at that, Bordell threw him halfway across the ring and didn't even break a sweat.
Without even trying.
That's right. I tried throwing my lady across the ring one time and hurt my shoulder. Bordell, I love you, Mary.
Bordell Walker's a veteran of the business as he has had matches with some of the most prestigious in the entire professional wrestling.
Bordell's wrestled all over the world. I mean, you name it. CZW, IWA Mid-South, WWE, WWF, WCW, TCWF, Last Rights Championship Wrestling. Every place you can name, Bordell's wrestled there. Even places they ain't even invented yet, Bordell's wrestled there.
Including TNA.
TNA, that's right, TNA.
Bordell Walker has faced the likes of Samoa Joe. He has had matches with even Titus O'Neil.
That's right.
At the WWE show, as well as Tyler Breeze.
And for a while there, Bordell was the hero of Brookhaven, Mississippi.
Right, and they'll be by independent wrestling.
That's right. But for some reason, the crowd's turning on him. I don't know why. Oh, nice slap, Bordell.
Dark Fury
returned with a thundering slap. Would you call that a pimp slap, Toby? Is that how you got slapped?
Walker working on the rip, Dark Fury.
See, Bordell's smart. He takes the arm out, Fury can't do a lot. Take a leg out, Fury can't move. Bordell is smart. He's a ring technician. He's like a doctor of the ring, cutting off parts.
Dark Fury came first in wrestling business. This broke out in this completely. Wow, this man.
This has been the year of Fury, hasn't it? It's been the year, because he won the title this year, didn't he?
He sure is.
It's the year of Fury.
He's made a name for himself. The best is yet to cover Dark Fury. He is just getting started.
Well, that's the thing with Bordell and Fury. They have fans all over the world. I know people in Germany, people in Wales, they want to see Bordell Walker and Dark Fury face each other. All over the world.
Bordell Walker's chops.
Look at that.
That was the worst in the world. Wow. Not the shot pose. Get out here in the south. He's putting the beating on him.
Yeah, he's definitely beating on him. It looks like he cut. His grandma sent him in the backyard to cut down a switch.
Shout out to Big Country Tommy Moore.
Yeah, that's right, Big Country Tommy Moore. We miss you, Tommy. Wish you could be here today, man. But you know what? A country boy can't survive, Tommy. You'll be back in black one day. Speaking of, Kobe, real quick, if you were a wrestler, is it true you would come out with Spice Girls theme?
Britney Spears.
Britney Spears, that's right, Britney Spears. I thought you would come out to that song, Gay Bar. You got this, Bordell.
And I'd be hidden away.
What, the hideaway? Are you trying to tell us there's something we don't know about the hideaway? Oh, nice.
Dropped it right.
Really good elevation on that. Did you see that? Look at that again. He must have been training with Hardcore Holly. Look at that. Kicked him out of the ring.
Dark Fury has worked very hard for that Ego Pride Championship, and he actually defeated the Nightmare known as Jeremiah a few months ago.
Yeah. Well, Fury's one of those guys, he improves every match. He might be, I wouldn't call him a rookie, but he's young in the business, but he improves with every match. That's what you have to do.
Oh, Bordell Walker caught Dark Fury midair. Oh, random head first in the post. Made it steal. It's like my Rolex watch.
Your Rolex with three U's?
This kid is Ashley Elgin.
Michael Elgin? Michael Elgin sold you a watch? As long as it ain't Uncle Elmer, you're doing all right.
You can say that. Look at this!
Oh, man! That's it, Bordell! Get him again!
Fort Otis. Still droning and pounding. Our Fury.
He's beating him like he's CM Punk in the UFC. Yeah! You got this, Bordell!
Bordell has jiu-jitsu training and as well as taekwondo.
That's right.
He's had, may I say, government training.
Yeah, yeah, yes. I've had government training, though, so.
I've had some training.
Yeah, but that was toilet training. Set me up. Don't set me up like that. You know I will say it.
Oh. So he got Fury with his boot.
The thing is that I keep on seeing this basketball hoop across this way from us. I'm waiting for Chris Hero to jump off of it. Even though everybody we saw on the card tonight is better than CM Punk. Yeah, I said it. Fuck you, CM Punk.
Phil Brooks?
No, CM Punk. Phil Brooks is a dick too, but fuck you, CM Punk.
Leave it in the section.
That's the about Bordell. He knows everything. He's wrestled everybody. He knows every style. Bordell can wrestle Lucha. He can wrestle strong style. He can wrestle bedroom style with Kobe's mother. He can do anything.
He can even wrestle Teddy Hart.
He could. He can wrestle Mr. Money. He taught Mr. Money how to do the backflip.
He could wrestle Stone Cold E.T.
That's right.
But he would not wrestle a 9-year-old girl.
No, he's not Kenny Omega, thankfully. Because if he was Kenny Omega, I wouldn't be cheering him. Oh!
Jim Cornette approves that comment.
That's right. Me and Jim Cornette agree on a lot. He popped when he heard my name. That's it, Bordell.
Speaking of Jim Cornette, you can go back here on Mighty CME Productions and check out a 40-minute Q&A with Jim Cornette.
Oh, nice. I'll have to check that one out. Now, I got a question. How do I get Body Slam Media Productions on DailyMotion.com to work on my computer?
All you have to do is just work on your computer, go to your mobile device, and it's, go up to Google, type in Body Slam Media Productions, and everything will pop up. Usually works.
I know how to get there. I said, how do I get it to work?
Voice activated.
I gotta get my tablet out.
It's voice activated. So now, you gotta argue with it.
Okay, that makes sense then.
Like verbally.
Yeah.
And it usually works.
Yeah? Here you're gonna try to make a comeback. Oh! Knocked him right in the turtle head.
He called that by elbow.
Yeah, that definitely was.
JT Dunn couldn't do that kind of elbow.
No. Neither could Chris Hero. You know who could do that elbow, though? Your father. Your father was the toughest wrestler ever, Kobe. You don't know this, because your dad used to wrestle in a ring as Super Ass Destroyer. He always wrestled naked and was oiled up, and they only sold the matches at certain bars with a pink triangle out front.
Did Jimmy Hart manage him?
Well, no. But Little Britt managed him.
Okay. And Carmen Electra?
And Makashi Bond.
Jury trying to come up.
He's getting back on his feet. You gotta take him back down to the mat, Bordell. Look at Fury's chest. Look how red it is. It's like he had the crap slapped out of him by Bordell Walker. The toughest man in the room right now.
Oh, Lee's chest matches his gear.
Yeah, it does. Oh, man. Bordell had a full head of steam right into the corner. Oh, and he gets out of the way. Roll. Are we going to see another new champ tonight?
What? It's Blue Giant. He's supposed to win his match.
I was going to say, we just had bare ass. Yeah! Yeah! Uh-oh, dusty finish! Dusty finish!
What is this? Referee is the mic!
No, we got a dusty finish here. We got a new ref.
Like I'm watching a Saints game.
I wouldn't know. I don't watch football.
And official Professor Ego, who is he?
Oh, come on! Quit cheating, Bordell!
Wait, but they know the singer official.
Bordell's over there arguing with the referee or the ring announcer. Fury's taking him a little break in the ring, catching his breath, getting his energy back up. That's right!
This match has apparently been restarted. Bordell's going looking for back in the ring. Looks like they're not finished with each other.
And we still don't have proof that people in Mississippi can count to 10. Bordell is pissed now. Oh. Might be it.
He's going froggy.
Oh, close.
These men are giving it all for the Ego Pride Championship.
That's right. One of the most important belts in the state of Mississippi.
Championship, you're in need of Pride in Mississippi.
You waited too long and got thrown down like flair.
Better maneuvers there for Bordell Walker.
That's right.
He knew his exact placing in the ring.
That's because Bordell is a ring veteran. Look at this. Whoa!
Sit out, Tiger Bomb!
Dark Fury's still kicking out.
Wow.
Dave Miller and John Paul on the front lines of the action.
John Paul's always in the front lines. He's got to watch out. One time he's going to accidentally get hit. I'm sure it's happened before.
Masato Tanaka was very close to hitting with a chair.
Oh, wow. Tanaka.
Kevin Steen and Russell Tone.
But if JP gets hit with a chair, can he sue WWE for concussions? Fury's going to the top rope again. He needs to quit playing to the crowd. He's giving Bordell time to recover. Get up there, hit your move, pin. Don't worry about the crowd. They don't pay your bills.
It's a froggy elbow.
Oh.
A froggy elbow, he connected.
Oh, and he kicked out. Is that the first time somebody's kicked out from that elbow, Kobe?
That is indeed the first time I believe someone has ever kicked out of the froggy elbow from Dark Fury.
We're seeing history in the making here, folks, in Byram, Mississippi, and at a church gym.
Facing fear.
Facing fear, that's right. I was facing my own fear last night. But your mom was naked, Kobe, so. She don't watch this, does she? Oh, well. Bordell! Bordell! Bordell!
And Bordell using every fiber of their being.
Yep. He's been in They've been giving it their all for almost 20 minutes now.
Look at this!
Black hole slam from Bordell Walker. Kick out. Come on, Bordell, you got this. Beat him like he's Rick Steiner.
These men are just full of resilience.
You got this, Bordell. I'll throw the shout out there. Hashtag ZandigFans.com. How's it going, Matthew?
With two F's.
That's right, with two F's and one E. Another cutter. Is Fury going to go for the elbow again? Fury's going for something. He's a little wobbly.
This just may be the second froggy elbow.